Here in the United States, we do have better legal methods of containing exploitation that aren't available in developing countries. And so there are organizations like the Turtle Conservancy and the Turtle Survival Alliance that are trying to work in developing nations to help them find ways of conserving their turtles and other wildlife. So I hope people will come and look at this exhibit and look at the artwork, the very fine artwork that Mark has done, and read the message that we have here.